Bramble to the rescue!
Briar!
I've decided!
You've decided?
I just saw pole vaulting on Lagervik's TV! It looked so cool! I've decided! I'm going to try it!
What? Pole vaulting?
Yep! The TV said that to be successful, you just need to practice! The hunt for poles begins!
Bramble.
Where would a pole be hiding at? That logger Vic! How dare he keep a stash of logs out here? That was way too close. Okay, I'm gonna need a bigger one. This one'll do nicely. This one's far too big. None of these are good enough.
La 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 la. Stinking bear.
Logger Vic, perfect timing. I'm gonna sort you out.
I'll sort you out first. There's no way you'll escape me. Oh, stop right there. You stinky! I got you now!
See ya!
There is no escaping me! Where could he have run off to? So there you are! Why don't you give it up already?
Okie dokie! This one is just perfect! Look at me go! I'm like a professional!
Look at these muscles!
Hey!
My sweet carrot!
My pine cone! Bramble!
It was your brother. He knocked me right out of the sky.
He smashed up my pine cone!
Do you see my crown here? It's broken! Your brother is going to pay!
He ruined my carrot! Dang it!
You'll be making
him pay! My carrot!
I'm so sorry! Hey, guys! I'm throwing this away!
Bramble, how about choosing something more tame, such as stamp collecting? Hey, didn't you used to love that? Oh, Bramble, come on, bro.
Those pesky bears, they're driving me insane. This time, I'm gonna get them.
Honey?
Oh, what's he up to? Wait a second. I could sell that monkey to the circus.
Find their escapers. That's what they say.
Right, one, two, and three.
Hey, Tiki, what happened?
Too easy.
Logger Vic.
Babu, come back, Babu. Logger Vic, somebody help me.
No one can hear you cry. It's awfully big top for you, monkey.
Somebody.
Hello? Oh, Babu, is that the
circus? Oh, no.
How could you? Say what? Logger Vic captured Tiki?
That's right! And he's planning on selling Tiki to the circus!
What are we waiting for? Let's go save Tiki!
Right. Look here. Oh. Thanks to Babu's spying, we know that Tiki was locked in this bedroom, so we should enter through this door.
But surely we'll be spotted.
Mm-hmm. So we can't go in that way.
Then how about going through the kitchen?
Mm-hmm. And then we can go around this corner here.
That'll also be an easy place for Vic to catch us. We'd better be careful.
In that case, let's use this door as an exit.
We could hide behind a fridge.
Oh. Did someone say fridge?
Pull yourself together.
And we're all shit. Roger.
Help me.
You can cry your heart out, but it won't make much difference now.
Tiki!
Saya!
We're here! Saya. Rescue me!
The bears!
Help me, my friend!
You're
Save
too late.
Me!
We'll be at the circus in two shanks of a lamb's tail. Smell you later!
Bramble, let's go!
Sir!
Yeah!
We can jump really high!
My savior!
Yeah!
Fly higher! Quickly!
Okay, on it!
That's what happens when you try and mess with me!
Briar!
Farewell, my friends!
Oh, my king!
Huh?
Briar, do something!
I'm thinking, give me a sec.
Watch this! Huh? I'm vaulting my pole! You're taking. Here I come!
Oh, no.
Thank you so much,
Tiki!
Bravo!
That was close. I'm too old for this. Hey, let's go higher! Even higher, man!
Roger, Duck Dodger! I won't give up! I'm almost there!
Just accept that you're a failure!
Come back, Saya!
It's over. Oh, Fate, why do you torment me like this? Let me go!
Look how high we are! Too late for a rescue! Don't worry. Pretty soon, they can see you at the circus doing your show!
Tiki!
This time I'm breaking free! Bravo!
He's back for more?
I did it!
Dorking is here now.
Nice, bro.
It was nothing for a professional pole vaulter like me.
Bramble, tell us, how'd you do it?
Oh, allow me. This is how the whole thing happened.
Bramble, you okay, bro? Bro!
Bramble, over here. You can jump on this.
I guess.
Great. Briar, you help me stack them up.
Bramble.
Yeah, bro?
From here, jump up.
Oh. Come on. You can do this.
Fly, Bramble! Oh, yeah. Thanks to me.
Bramble, all thanks to you. Hey, Bramble, how about becoming my personal bodyguard, eh? What do you say?
I want to have a turn.
Come on. Who on earth is making such a racket? What's wrong, bro?
Bramble. Well, the guys asked me if I can teach them some pole vaulting tricks. I better run.
Oh, man, you've got to be kidding me.
A logging robot, part two.
Those bears are finally goners. Yeah! Super! Wait a sec. I'd rather deal with those bears than that crazy robot. I'm totally doomed.
Oh. Hey, bro. You really need to lose weight.
No way! At least we still have honey.
Hey, did you hear anything I just said?
I'll start my diet tomorrow. Just one more lick.
How can you think about food at a time like this? Huh?
This time I'm really done for. They're alive! I can't believe it! Ha! Rescue, begin! Hello, you! No one messes with my bears, but me!
You two bears are gonna earn me the big bucks! Oh yeah! This robot is more versatile than 100 bears! Initiating auto-logging mode!
Initiating auto-logging mode.
Let us go! You robot loser!
I'm not listening to you. It's locked.
Bramble, hey, we gotta free ourselves quickly and sort this out!
I can't! It's way too tight!
We gotta stop it! Otherwise, the forest is done for!
Attention, attention. Suspicious object. Suspicious object.
No.
Eliminating target. Eliminating target.
Where'd that copter come from? It's like magic.
Whoa. It's Logger Vic.
Don't make no fuss now. I didn't come to save you. I'm just here to get my job back. That robot's fierce. Let's kick its butt. Can't do it alone, or you win. A deal?
Ooh.
Come on. Don't you at least miss chasing me?
But...
Bro, now is not the time. Sure.
Okay.
Listen up, you two. We gotta work together now. My copter! You two stay here.
Hey, bro, we can't work with him.
Target destroyed. You will never escape. Anyone who disrupts the logging shall be eradicated.
Oh! Get down!
Ow.
Yeah! That's what you get when you mess with me.
Initiating warrior mode.
Run!
What on earth am I gonna do now?
Run! He's gonna catch me!
That's it! All I gotta do is give those wires a little snippet. It's bye-bye robot. Hey, guys! The explosion made a crack on its back, and I got a plan! You two cover me!
Okay!
Yeah!
Searching for Tarragon. Ow.
Plan B! Come catch us, you
come
robot
get us.
Freak!
Let's move it!
I'm so scared! Bro, Vic's plan was a flop!
Don't panic! It's not over yet!
It's behind us!
Come on!
A mission complete!
Yeah, sure is.
Well, we finally got ya.
Briar!
No way. Why do my plans fail? My life's in shambles. The motherboard. This is it! Stay calm. Focus. It's now or never.
We should probably thank him.
I haven't seen him. He just, like, disappeared. That's so strange. Where did he go?
Maybe he's coming to thank us?
Oh, that guy! He's my new hero!
What?
No way!
Lagervik didn't intend to help us. Mm-hmm. He cheated us, bro.
Let's sort him out.
The Logging Robot, Part 1.
What's up, Peter? I heard things are crazy your side.
I don't know who you've been gossiping with, Vic. Keep your nose out of my business, all right?
Chill out, bro. Chillax, man.
That's a bit rich coming from you. Still fighting off those bears, are you? You're pathetic, Vic. Just give it up already.
Say what? That's not cool, Peter. I thought you were my best friend.
Best friend, Smash Schmidt.
Darn it! That stupid bumpkin! Crawling back for forgiveness, is he? Oh, that'd be the day. Do I look like a mug? Listen up. You cut me real deep. I'm done with this friendship. Just leave me alone. What have I done?
Would you care to say it again?
Oh, boss, I didn't know it was you.
I don't care who you thought it was. The reason I'm calling is to tell you how useless you are.
All right.
There'll be no more logging for you. You're fired.
Hello, boss. Oh my, what have I done? Can I make it up to you, please? Hello? Oh, my. No job now. How am I supposed to make a living?
Come on, bro. Hurry up. The fish won't wait for you.
Briar, are we there yet? Can't you carry me a while?
Dream on, you lazy bones.
Hey, bro, how about you run along and catch a few for us? I mean, there's no point in both of us running. Huh? Don't you agree, bro? What do you say?
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not your personal servant, bro.
Logger Vic? Huh? Someone's logging.
It's that Bulbman. Mm-hmm. Come on.
I've had it up to here. I'm not going to let him cut down another tree. Forest protection is my middle
name! So now you're running, huh?
You better believe it!
I've hit rock bottom. Boss is being so cruel. He could have at least given me a heads up.
Oh, dear.
Wait, maybe he's found a replacement. No, this can't be happening, no! Fabian, you should be leaving.
Yes.
It'll be much easier this way.
All right.
I'm flat broke, and you deserve a better, loving home.
Just look at these conditions. What on earth am I going to do?
That's it! Buck up, Vic! Pull yourself together, man! I'm gonna make Boss realize I'm the perfect logger! What? Huh? Onward! Logging is my talent, and that's all I want!
Finding a new owner it is, then.
I just can't believe this. Bramble, go.
Hey, wait for me.
Huh? Whoa. that thing?
I haven't the foggiest.
Huh? So that's the culprit. Huh? This thing's worse than Logger Vic. Huh? It's crazy.
Briar!
Come here. Huh? Stop pretending you can't see us. Give me a hand.
Oh, okay.
Take this! Bramble, charge! You're gonna be sorry for chopping all those trees! Hi there! We're sorry about that! Bramble, run! This is nuts! Help! That's one tough cookie. We're no match.
Briar!
Bramble, get up!
But I can't! I'm stuck under this thing!
What? Tiki, what are you doing here?
Saving your life? It is my duty as your king!
Sire!
Bramble!
Where am I?
Bro, wake up!
So it is you who is damaging my kingdom. Well, we'll be seeing about that.
Ah, Tiki!
Oh no! Sire!
What? All right.
Go find a straight brace. I got your back.
What's this racket all about? The newcomer must have had his fair share of suffering. Hang in there, buddy. I'm coming to
I did my best.
Are you kidding me? It's incredible. Who is this guy? He's so tough.
Listen up, bro. That thing's dangerous. We need to be smart. I got a plan.
Tell me.
He's done a pretty fine job, he has. Huh? Oh, there he is.
Hey, big guy over here! Come on! Give it your best shot! A dead end!
There he is! A robot! So then, he is the new Vicky.
Help me, Briar!
I'm coming!
I'm back in the game! Thanks, guys!
Right! It survived!
No!
juggle.
Rival! I'll get you today! You can't hurt me!
Bramble! Come on, bro! Get a move on!
Stinking bears! Well, well, it looks like I'm in luck today! Ouchie! What's that thing? An apple core? Hey, who did that?
Delish.
You can't just litter like that!
Let's bounce!
Mm-hmm. Wait a second!
How many times I tell you today, Bubbly? I am not hungry! What's that?
Litter bug should be punished.
Is it that logger Vicky?
Tiki! Tiki! Way to go,
awesome.
Buddy!
I wonder what the bears are doing. Hold on. You see, at the critical moment when Logger Vic was about to pull the trigger, I stepped forward fearlessly, courage ablaze, and without a moment's hesitation, I whipped out my awesome secret weapon. I wore my brave face with honor and diverted the bullet away from the bears like a bird.
Sire, you are the bravest king in the history of kings of all time.
I have not just a pretty face, I have the brains too. That little woodsman, no match for me.
Pew! Tell us, sire, what was the secret weapon that you used?
My secret weapon is a, well, secret.
Come on! Just tell us what it was! We're curious! What's so mysterious about it? It was just a banana peel.
Well, of course. How I did it is nothing to boast about. Oh, what matters is I saved my subject. I'm not like some chubby bear, petted with all this useless fat that can be absolutely no help in the face of what's in it. All you two can do is run and hide from Logger Vic.
You're asking for it!
Calm down, Bramble. Just take it easy, bro.
Let go of me! You need to hear this! Who are you to call me a coward? Out of everyone, we bear brothers are the most courageous!
Nonsense! I'm the most courageous!
Enough, enough! Would you two just stop? It's no use arguing here! I've got a plan! We'll have a contest! What do y'all say? Gentlemen? Please allow me! It's time for our first Jungle Warrior contest! Y'all ready?
Oh, I forgot. I left my stove on this morning. I better run.
Oh, and I've got some baby carrots to attend to. Later, guys.
Oh, Saya, it sounds like a dangerous game. We'd better not participate.
Yeah, Tiki, it's far too dangerous for you.
Just stand back and watch us do it.
I'll never quit. I'm going to win.
All right, simmer down. To help ease all this tension, I'd like to sing a little song for you.
No one wants to hear your song. Come on now, let's get started.
Yeah, start already.
Let's begin, Bob! The first round! Cross the bridge!
I cross no bridges.
That is not a challenge.
It's child's play.
Climbing them! That's hardcore!
Hardly.
Tracer?
Boring.
Jumping through fire?
No.
Bungee jump them!
Can't you get more creative?
Those are all I could think of. You guys are even more difficult than Logger Vic. Hold on. Hey, I got it! Okay, now I'm gonna make some changes to the content of this Jungle Warrior contest! Listen up for the latest rule! You guys have to steal old Vicky's tools! And then the first one to go back with them wins!
Now we're talking!
Count me in!
Okay, now then, let's get started!
Bear, come on, let's hit the road!
Okay, let's go!
Hey, wait for me! You're cheating!
Hey, Saya! You can do
it! Passive look, guys!
It's time for lunch. How did you get all my cake, huh? Go away! Get away! Get away, you filthy bug!
What's he doing in there?
Well, that'll teach you. My delicious cupcake. Come here.
Hey, Bramble. Let's go give him a little surprise.
Just go ahead then. I doubt they'll pull it off. Once they get caught, I'll win with no fight.
La la la, la la la. Hey, hey, not now. I'm having my lunch. Go away. Gotcha! Well, this is, just weird. Nah, never mind. It's just in my head. Ah, where's it gone? What happened? Oh, my!
What's taking them so long? They finding it tough.
Where'd my chair go? Where's my table? I didn't sleep well last night. Now I'm seeing things. I'd better go get some sleep.
Ah, it's in the bag. Come on.
It sure is.
Tiki, give up already.
Later, loser.
I have no lust. I will win the contest. Oh, Lagervik's shooting gun. Yes. If I can get a hold of that, the title of champion will be mine.
Think of it. I got you for sure now.
Oh, he just dreamed. Too easy.
What's going on here?
Huh? A gunshot! And it came from Logger Vic's house!
Oh no! Tiki is still in there, I think! He must be in trouble! Bro, we need to hurry back!
Okay!
Oh, help! Oh, help me! Oh, oh, you're just a wicked old Barney, you! Oh, let me go! Let me go, please!
There's absolutely no one to come to your rescue!
We can't go yet! Logger Vic's abusing animals in here!
Quiet! Someone's been stealing things! Was it you who took my chair? Was it you? Don't try and lie to me, monkey! Only one way to make you tell! You ain't gonna like it, so you better tell the truth! Do you understand what I'm saying? How about this? It's the bears!
Are you okay, Tiki?
We're here to save you!
Those are my logging tools! I see! You're the accomplices of the monkey. On guard! Stay back! Don't you come any further! Huh? Or I'll make the monkey pay.
Ah, Logger Vic, take it easy. Let's all chill, okay?
Now we are talking. So then, put down my logging tools.
All right.
Can't wait.
Now I've got you where I want you. I'm gonna sell you both to the zoo.
They came back just for me. I can't let Logger Vic get them.
We can't run. Tiki's still back in there.
Yeah, you're right.
Tiki! Tiki, are you all right?
Tiki!
At the critical moment, I broke the rope and threw myself at Vicky. I gave him a left hook and a right. My blows were too much for him, and he was moaning and crying, begging your King Tiki for mercy. At last, I crushed all of his logging tools into pieces, hundreds and thousands of them, so that never again can he destroy our forest.
That's incredible! The time has come! I'd like to announce that our champion is Tiki!
You did a good job, Tiki! You're my idol, Sam!
Tiki's outdone himself this time. Logger Vic must be furious.
You can say that again!
My precious logging tools. Stinking bears! I'll make you pay for that!
A good deed a day keeps the curses at bay!
You bears, get back here! I'll get ya! There's probably no escape for you two today! Yeah! That was close! Oh no!
Yeah!
Oh! Ow! Oh, that's sore! This is the worst day ever! Oh, hold on. Let's see. What did the fortune teller say? Oh, he was right!
Oh, boy. Uh-huh. I can't believe my eyes. Sir, I must say, I've never seen such an unusual stick in all my days.
Really? Oh, I knew it. Finally, things are looking up for me. I gotta go buy lottery tickets.
No, 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 sir. This is not a lucky stick. In fact, it's the worst stick I've ever encountered. In the next 3 days, an unfortunate series of events will unfold. There is but one way to keep you out of harm's way. Good deeds. Do good deeds, and the curse will be broken.
Good deeds can prevent the curse, huh? That's the stupidest thing ever! I think the solution's cutting down trees! That fortune teller was... right! Now I have to do something. Be a good guy, eh? Sure, I can do that. Look at me. My face is goodness. Kind eyes, nice eyes. Now, how should I start this whole nice guy business? Let's see. Ah, I'll help the animals cross the street.
Come on. Thank you.
And help the injured. Oh, yeah, and take all the stray animals home. What a perfect plan. I'm so impressed with myself.
I hit the jackpot today. These apples I found can last me a whole week. Which way did he go?
You need to pay a little more attention, buddy.
It's Leopard Vic!
Easy, kiddo. Don't be afraid. So, come on, let me help you across the street, little guy.
He's coming!
My apologies, my head slipped. Listen, kid, it's a big bad world out there. You must be very mindful, okay? Looking left, looking right now. Seeing if any cars are approaching. So, are you ready? Oh, that poor animal. Maybe one day he'll learn about traffic.
I love bananas!
All right! I'm doing good deeds today, yeah!
What?
I wonder which little animal's gonna be next today!
Like
a rainbow! Die around! What's this monkey business? Here I go! Time to bring out Mr. Nice Guy! Silly monkey. Hello, kiddo. Are you feeling okay?
Oh, no! Help!
Wait up! Hey!
Look at Victor smiling at me! Oh, this forest be crazy!
I'm always getting hurt. Will it ever end? I've done so many good deeds today. Guess that'll be enough to break that dark curse. Best I keep it up to stay on the safe side.
Here I go. I've been planning this journey for days. Now it's finally happening. Woohoo! I'm over the moon. Let me take a little look.
Another animal in need. Time for me to help this kid out. Hey there, little guy. Need any help? Come on, boy. Little squirrel, you're lost, aren't you?
You.
don't be scared. Uncle Vicky has come to your rescue. Your home's this way. Come on. Hey, we're heading home. Not this way. Oh, yeah, this way. No. Okay, let me see. Judging from the map, it's this way. Hey, I know. Definitely this way, okay? Huh? Where'd he get to? Kids these days really should be taught some manners. Could have at least said goodbye.
What's going on?
It's that wicked old Logger Vic. He pushed me into a moving vehicle.
Say what?
He threw bananas.
And he shoved me into a bunch of trees.
You don't have to help us, all right? I can't believe it. Whoa. I knew it could be mean, but he's taking it to the next level.
I've had it up to my eyeballs with him. Let's sort this out once and for all.
Well, what you thinking on?
Come on, just follow me, bro.
Oh, hey, wait. Just look at that beauty! I'm starving! I need to fill myself up before I can fight Logger Vic! All the more for me! Honey!
Bro, huh? Bramble? I'm gonna have to get him a leash! Never mind.
Help!
There's nothing I can't achieve if I really believe! A few good deeds a day is all it takes, they say, to keep this curse at bay and bad things all away. Oh, I'm a nice guy and that's not a lie. Hey, look, Bob, riding a pony. la, la. Watch it. What do you think you're... It's you. What do you want? Hey, I didn't cut down any trees, and I'm unarmed. What's this then? Why is he showing me these pictures? Oh, I know. You're here to thank me. Oh, it was nothing really. I didn't help them. Because I wanted something, I was just being a good guy.
Enough of that. I think you know why I came here.
Well, if you need something for me, just tell me already. I've still got a lot of good deeds to check off my to-do list.
Don't try and fool me. Yeah, I'll good deed you, Logger Vic!
Wait. Let me see that. Your shovel's a bit loose here. This is just too dangerous, but no worries, I'll fix it for you.
Huh? Logger Vic, that was your last warning! What the?
Oh, dearie me, just look at the rust on this old axe of yours! I can fix it in a jiffy! There you are!
All right.
Feel free to give me a call if you need anything else! That fortune guy was absolutely spot on! The perfect medicine! No more bad luck's gonna come my way!
Oh, I'm so sore! Those little bees were out to get me! But just looking at the size of this amazing beehive, it was totally worth all the stings! From now on, it's just gonna be you and me, my little honeycomb! I better hide you just in case someone else tries to steal you away! I can do better! I know! Alrighty then! I'm just about the luckiest bear in the world! I just love honey!
I wonder what he's doing way out here in the forest! Hello? Hello? Oh, what's he doing leaving this thing around for? Allow me, bear.
Wait, what if a pesky thief gets his paws on my sweet honey? I better go take a look-see.
Well, today's your lucky day. What a good sport I am returning this to you, Bramble.
Logger Vic? How dare you steal my sweet honey?
Oh, no, but I didn't.
Give me
Hold
that.
On there, let me explain.
It's okay, my honey. You're safe with me.
Good deed. deeds, and the curse will be broken. Yeah, right, Mr. Iron Sticks. I can predict your...